Welcome back to another Selpar Plays Hyperlight Drifter. Last time we got the last of the four pink door keys. So now that we have all four, we're gonna go check out what's in the area that requires four of them to access. Okay, apparently we won't. I still can't access this. What do I need to do that I haven't done? I guess it's for later. Well then, I guess we won't be doing that. So I guess instead we'll head back to town and go a different direction. I mean, I think we got basically everything up north done. So that leaves southeast and west. Let's see if this guy's back. Okay, now that I've played a bit more of the game, this makes a lot more sense. This is a diagram that tells you that those panels are where you get those four segments that you need to open up the center thing. At first I thought it was a map, but it is not. And he is back. And has nothing to say to us. He'll grunt at us, but that's it. So he's no help. I guess we'll see what's to the south, since we did the north. What? There's more shops? What's in this one? Grenades is what it looks like. And this one can increase my gun's maximum ammo capacity. If I'm interpreting these correctly. Like, they don't have any words, so I could be completely guessing wrong. That opens up that area. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like I can't go this direction for now. Try going this way. Okay, so I should not attack those because they explode. Or more accurately, I should not attack those with my sword because they explode. If I want to shoot at them, that's fine. Okay, so this looks promising. So this guy's telling me about the next boss. Apparently the next boss is a guy with a sword. So, oh man, there's so many of them. That guy doesn't seem to want to hurt me, so we'll just leave him alone. Good luck, buddy. You made the right decision. You decided to be afraid of me, rather than be hostile. Here. Let's see what's down here. Puke and blood illness is acting up again. Those guys are kind of tough. But they do forecast their attacks, so as long as there aren't too many of them, it shouldn't be that bad. Save point. Okay, so I think this will be a stopping point for this video, and I'll see you all in the next one.